Hey all, welcome back to Canucks Gaming. We are going to also start a playthrough of Timberborners. We are going to go for a new game. Iron Teeth, because, you know. They are the more industrialized, I guess, would be a good way to describe them. But yeah, we're gonna go with them. And let's see, which map do I want to go through? And I think we shall pick Waterfalls. It's been a while since I played this game. We are gonna go We're gonna start on normal. And we're gonna go until we either fail or we reach a point where we decide it's time for the series to end. In addition to survival games like Valheim and Ark, I also quite enjoy playing these types of city builders. Played this game back on when it first released, and there's been quite a few updates since then, so I'm eager to try out all the new things. Call your settlement. Oh, shall we name it? Settlement of Morningside. Look at all the little beavers. Okay. Let's get to it then, shall we? Some trees cutting. There used to be a forage button. Let's get some paths going. Lumberjack flag, gather. So, you know, our beavers need food. We should already start planning for drought eventually. All sorts of new things. Oh, I guess I shouldn't forget about housing. So let's farm up and going as well. plant some kohlrabi. Looks like the ideal starter crop. And we need some homes for our lovely inhabitants. And then I think we will start with it. Do we have any sort of levees unlocked yet? Damn, there we are. Gonna fill this up. We will eventually have to deal with the bad water, but that will be a problem for another day. Science up and going. I guess we need a builder's hut. Do I have a builder's? No, I do not. So we're gonna speed her up and get stuff. And we might as well cut down all these. Oh. I think we shall employ a second lumberjack just to kick things off a little quicker. Eventually we're going to have to... Well, we can demolish this. I was going to say, eventually we're going to have to use TNT to remove this, but we can get rid of it manually. Clear a path through here so we can... Our beavers can get better access over to this area. And then I guess we should also add some well-being. Set our water tanks here is just a slightly higher priority. So we need to prepare for our first drought, which should be coming along eventually. Now there was a get. Oh, there it is. Yes. Oh, I do have a gather. Perfect. Oh, I have to pick. Oh, okay, this is new. I actually have to set what goes in here. Coffee beans, eggplants, cups. You just set it to food? No, you have to pick a type. Okay. Where are the coral bees? guess for now we'll store the blueberries. I don't see. Where you're supposed to store them. Oh, there they are. Berries. I'm just blind, apparently. And we will set all of these to just store water. Forgive me if I'm a little bit slow on the uptake here. Guys, it's just... it's been a while since I've played this game and none of this existed. Okay, now that I got some science points coming in, I should think about... I don't have enough to unlock the forestry yet. Well, in that case, I should probably put down another forester spot, or lumberjack flag, as they're called. And we'll speed this along. Hey, our first beaver pod is up and running. Excellent. Got Jermel. Deeted. Very creative names. And eventually we'll have to deal with the bad water up here, which is a new resource I am unfamiliar with. But we will cross that bridge when we get there. I wonder if I need to maybe go this. There we go. Need to make sure the things I want them to do are within range. Eventually, we are going to need to unlock bridges, but we have not reached that yet. So, in the meantime, we shall put down a hauler's post. So, instead of producing naturally, our beavers are grown in pods, like clones. Supposedly you're supposed to be able to close these and prevent the flow of bad water, but I'm probably gonna have to dam it off up here. Hooray, we got a new well-being score. And then at some point we're gonna flood this pond here to gain access to all this land. I'm not quite storing water fast enough, so I'm gonna add another water pumper. Oh, and our path has been completed a bit further. Hey, the achievements are just coming in. We got some happy, happy beavers. Got a path over this way. I think it closes diagonally, but we're gonna find out. I'm sorry if my voice is quiet. My headset crapped out, and I'm currently running my backup one, so that is something I plan on remedying in the future, so just bear with me until I can repair that. I'll try and speak a little louder. But yeah, we're off to a good start here. Water production's up. We got little beavers coming. I should look into doing more with food. We have fermenting. What recipes can we ferment? I still don't understand what a... Is it just a radish? To me, that looks like a radish. I guess I should build a storage for them. And then I think we're going to spend the points to unlock the forester. These trees are obviously very important to beavers. And then we can plant some trees. I think we're going to go with birch. This entire area here, our tree farm. And that way we can clear this once that's built. Apparently clipped to the wall there, but our dam is under construction. Which means on to other things. So, eventually we're gonna need power. For that, we need flow. I think we're gonna put our... Oh, right. I should build the construction over here, I think. I'll keep this area for housing and growing crops. But that means I'm going to need a platform. Oh, our first route has just been announced, so we are going to high prioritize the completion of the dam. Gonna make one up there. Oh, I think I just messed up, and hopefully this doesn't ruin my run. We need to also build a dam back here. Have 3 days. I think we can do it. Clear a bit of fluff out of the way, but we can make her happen. Oh, we've got two new baby beavers. Matuna and Zelmia. Welcome to Morningside. I think eventually I should try and dam this up with floodgates completely. That would allow me to store a lot of water for future endeavors. And I'm going to need to figure out how to get rid of bad water. I know there's a way. We do have a bit of water stored up, so we're not in too bad a position yet. And we also have enough points for our platform. Nope. I click the right button. Which means we will have access to this side of the river. I don't think I can. So we will just destroy that and put it over here. There we go. This is what I wanted. I'm pretty sure the beavers can swim, so if I tell them to cut trees, there's the button, there it is. There we go. Okay, we're gonna... How do I do this again? Pause... Oh, there it is. Pause. There we are. Oh, and I have messed up already. Well, most of my crops are gonna die, but... Hopefully we'll survive. Wasn't how I initially planned it, but, not everything goes to plan sometimes, I guess, is the moral of the story. While I'm waiting, I think I'll put in another dam here. That'll keep some of the water in here for the next drought. And then we might as well... clear path this way. So these little ramps here, they're natural stairs that we can use to increase the area we can make use of. Probably gonna end up getting rid of this path at some point, but for now it serves a purpose. We're gonna be a little tight on food, but I think we'll be okay. Definitely have to work on my water retention abilities, because as the droughts get longer, accidents like this could mean the end of the colony. Or I guess the settlement. Our mighty Morningside. You're just about out of water, too. But things are looking like we'll be all right. Our beavers are understandably starting to become unhappy. The drought has ended. Water is returning to the landscape, and we might yet survive. In the meantime, I'm going to clear this out in favor of using it for crops. Get both our log, or whatever they call them, our deep water pumps up and working. And things will work out. Maybe put down another gatherer flag. Let's see if I can get some of these down here. Oh, I need planks for that. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, let's see. So we will just put down... I guess I'm gonna have to use some of this to run a lumber mill. I don't remember how the power transmits. But it looks like that will work. So that's what we're gonna do. And in here we shall store the kohlrabis. Although I don't... What do they... Kohlrabis, so why aren't they storable? Or am I just... kind of stupid? I could be. Oh, there they are. I am just blind. We're gonna destroy that in hopes that we can reuse the logs elsewhere. So I didn't realize this uses 100 logs. That's gonna be kinda rough on us. Being honest. But this dam has almost been complete, so once that's done, hopefully some other stuff will start getting worked on. But I think that leaves us at a pretty good place for the first episode of our the adventures of our Morningside settlement. So thank you all for watching. If you like what you see or don't, either way, feel free to leave me a comment. And if you want to get updates, feel free to subscribe. Thanks for watching.